डिफेंस ऑफिसर वहीदा। इंट्रोडक्शन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट ऑफिसर वहीदा प्रिज्म ऑफ इंडियन नेवी। Zia is very sad today, and Bobo is also sad on seeing her like this.
Bobo, what should I become when I grow up?
Suddenly, Zia's grandpa comes into her room.
Zia, what happened? Why are you sitting so sadly?
Grandpa, I am unable to decide. What should I become when I grow up?
This is it then. Well, tell me, what do you think? What do you want to become?
Have you thought what you want to become when you grow up?
Grandpa, I want to become an army officer and a doctor, both. But can I be both?
Yes, of course. You can become both. You just have to do a lot of hard work and believe in yourself.
Is it true, Grandpa? Then it is a very good thing.
Yes, Zia. Okay, let me tell you about a brave person. She is both a doctor and a Navy officer.
Zia is absolutely stunned on hearing this.
Oh wow! This is exactly what I want to be when I grow up. What is her name, Grandpa?
Do you know anyone who does more than one job?
Her name is Wahida Prism.
Okay, but how do you know so much about her?
Zia, she is the first woman to command the annual parade of the Armed Forces Medical College. And it was also printed in the newspaper. I read it there only.
Oh, wow! Grandpa, can you tell me something more about her?
Why something? I can tell you a lot of things about her. Zia, Wahida ji once said in the newspaper that she always wanted to do something different. When she was in school, she also used to ride a motorcycle. She used to go to camps at school, climb mountains, and was also a girl guide.
Do you also do something similar in school like Wahida ji? How do you like it?
Wow, she did so many things. But Grandpa, how did she become both a doctor and a Navy officer?
I will tell you that now. After finishing her schooling in Jammu and Kashmir, she started her studies to become a doctor.
Grandpa, how many years did it take her to finish her studies to become a doctor?
It took her 5 years, Zia. For 5 years, she studied hard at the medical college in Jammu and became a doctor.
Oh.
Then she gave an interview to join the army. And after being selected in that interview, she also attended a 6 months training.
Then after that?
After that, when she got an opportunity to work in the Navy, she went ahead and gave her name.
Then she became an officer in the Navy.
Yes, that is correct. And you know, Zia, she also said in the newspaper that she was very fond of traveling and now she travels to different places in the Navy ship.
It must be so good, isn't it, Grandpa?
Yes, but there are few women who work in the Navy.
Grandpa, she doesn't work as a doctor now?
She does, Zia. She works as a doctor in the Navy and takes care of the health of all officers and sailors on the ship.
That means she is a doctor on a Navy ship. So, Grandpa, do those ships have hospitals?
Do you think there are hospitals on the Navy ships?
First aid is given on the ship. There are no hospitals, but small rooms with some medicines and necessary machines.
So, Vahida ji would treat everyone with the help of those medicines and machines.
Yes, Zia. It was her good work that helped her to be the commander of the parade.
Nice. So, what did she do in the parade?
She was heading 4 platoons in the parade and she gave 36 commands, that too loudly, so that everyone sitting in the stadium could hear.
Oh, then she must have done a lot of preparations for it.
She used to practice for it in the morning and evening.
Grandpa, I will also work very hard like her.
Very good, Zia. And when you give an interview in the newspaper, you must tell them about your grandpa also.
Yes, Grandpa. Of course.
Zia now started thinking what her friends Sarla, Bunty and Nafisa would like to become when they grow up.
Grandpa, should I go and ask my friends what they want to become? Look here. I have made a table as well.
Your table is ready also. You can go, Zia.
Bobo, you also come with me.
Both Bobo and Zia step out to see her friends. Zia fills her table by asking her friends, do you know what your friends want to grow up to be? Summary: in this video, we learned about Officer Vahida Prism of Indian Navy.